In this video today, we will talk about new upcoming video game Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles game announcement. Before we begin, do us a favor and click the like button, also subscribe to our channel and click that notification bell to be updated new upcoming Hollywood news, video games and movie reviews every day. A new beat 'em up Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle game is being made by the same team behind Streets of Rage 4, one of the most recent classic of the genre. Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder Revenge was announced by publisher Datumu with a retro-inspired trailer that plays homage both to the classic TMNT animated show as to the some of the first game in the franchise. The cinematic section of the trailer shows Leonardo, Raphael, Michelangelo and Dantello fighting classic villains from the franchise such as the Rocksteady, Bebop and of course Shredder, build up supporting characters such as Master, Splinter and April O'Neil also join the action, which might indicate they both can become playable characters in the game. The cinematic section is also heavily inspired by the first Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles animated series, the main product responsible for the success of the team since 1987, which ran throughout 10 seasons. The gameplay section of the trailer shows the side-scroller action with high-quality pixel art, a direct reference to the classic game that inspired the new title, the first Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles released for the NES in 1989 and Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles in Time, which came out to the Super Nintendo in 1992. Both games are still remembered as classic, and the fact the new game goes straight to the source will certainly please a lot of fans. The four different lives bars on the GUI are also indicators the game will sport a cooperative experience. Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles Shredder Revenge is being made by publisher Datumu and developer Tribute Games. The latter of the pair is a studio that housed some of the talents responsible for Scott Pilgrim vs. the World. The game, a classic beat em up, which just released a complete edition beside something that also the trademark of publisher Datumu, directly involved with the development of the Street of Rage 4 and the remake of Wonder Boy the Dragon Trap. The past projects of both developers and publishers, as well as their declared intention of getting inspired by the classic of TV and video games, couldn't be better news for the fans of Teen Mutant Ninja Turtles, a good retro beat 'em up experience with high quality animation in the perfect way to relive the glory the franchise had throughout the 19th century. While we wait to see how else Hollywood can mistreat our favorite turtles. I hope you like our video. If you like, then hit the like button, also subscribe button and press the notification bell for more recent updates. Please leave your valuable feedback and thought in comments below and let us know how you like our video. Then we will make more informative videos for you. Our goal is to introduce you to every Hollywood movie and English TV series. Thanks for watching.